so we make sure we know who this is. She's producer, editor, woman who
paints. Director.
Yes, exactly. Oh my God.
Is it like old times or what, baby?
This is, yeah. I miss this part more than I miss working at that place, if you know what I'm saying.
Yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah.
So funny, man.
Are you envious of Angie's Harley, man?
No, not at all, because I now have a V-twin, so you know what you can do. Right. You gotta go or you gotta go, man.
You got it, man.
So, it's videotaping the whole party, so we can take it back.
Oh, okay, this is you then, huh?
Yeah, so yeah, yeah.
I didn't know, I was trying to hide from this.
Ladies and gentlemen, Danny James, one of my best.
Part of the family, that's all fine. You could have been anybody.
Right.
You
could have been like the cops.
We need your testimonial, man.
Stand up and show me.
This is okay. You show this on wildest police parties.
Yeah, you know, well, that's why we do it across the street. I figure they'll be looking for us. We're all right here. You know what I mean?
Quick stop.
Hey, we might need them.
Yeah, I'm thinking just for security. Keep things down to a dull roar, you know what I'm saying?
It's for Marla, man. You gotta say hi.
Marla! Maybe she come back and stay, but we can handle her.
There's a shot of Marla's ass. So I gotta interrupt her here. What we got here?
Thank you.
It's over in that direction. I know you got it from my girl.
No, man. So she can look at this back in Colorado.
Marla, look, I'm on tape instead of taping. I'm on tape. I've never been on tape. It's me. I'm always taping, and I have somebody else. She's like, introduce me. This is my friend. She can even tape everything. This is my team. I'm like, but I'm your friend. Who cares about my video, Jamie?
And we found a babysitter. There's a babysitter.
All right, that's a babysitter. All right.
Marla came to work here when she was so proud of
her nightmare. So Marla came to substitute for her while she was
traveling. Alrighty then.
That's when she clocked in for 2,000 hours.
2,000 hours, yes, when she left.
Jackson,
somebody please clock Marla out.
You're like recording.
No, I'm on standby.
I see the red light. Stop filming the titties. Well, there's just one girl here.
She's our waitress.
I know, she's my waitress too. She's got my drinks actually on the other side of the bar with my girlfriend. I'm supposed to be in the bathroom coming back. Now, see my girlfriend be like, where are you going with my girlfriend's drink and why is my girlfriend here?
Marla's party when we watch the videos.
I'll go get it, I'll be back.
Extended
yes. All that is all me. But not like I'm falling her around.
Straight from Lauderdale. See Fred in his new house and his new girlfriend.
And did I hear you going to like a titty bar in the next couple days?
Yeah, we have to take Fizz to Mons Venus because he's never been to Fizz.
So can we go with you?
Oh yeah, I thought you guys were.
Mons?
Yeah.
You said you weren't going to go to Mons.
Well, Fizz now has said that he's been to a titty bar where they wear his bottoms. He wants to go to the
totally
titty bar. So I'm like, we got to go to Redner's joint.
Wait,
then.
But you can't get alcohol there.
Pick up your W4 anyway.
Anyway, that
bring
was
bottles
how long ago
but
I
anyway.
No, anyway. I'm driving, so you guys do whatever the fuck
you want.
All right,
well, I want to take a picture of you drinking that, so slam it.
I don't slam, I sip. Here's the proper way to drink, because she knows if I slam, I'm down. Dirty banana, 99 bananas, 100 proof shit, they're trying to kill me. Here's to you.
You go, girl.
I drank half of it, so you
should. What's that?
Yeah, but this is number
six. We need it till 2 a.m. It's only like 8.
I've drank like 4 slippery dicks before I like even.
Yeah, but that's not 100.
Yeah, but those aren't alcohol.
No, you don't, because a slippery dick is a bad dick, is what I'm thinking. You know what I'm saying? That's a problem if you... That's a problem. That comes in like that, something ain't right.
Listen, I don't even like asking for it. I just gotta go like this.
It's all good. Okay.
Yes,
but I don't get paid for it.
No, what's that?
Yeah, you went up to the bar to get one drink.
You know what? I like this woman. This is a good thing.
On the air.
One drink. This is Johnny.
But she goes to get my drink.
What are you doing? It's some kind of extreme fight challenge.
I want to go snow skiing. Where you're at.
Feel free to stand there. I'm telling you, call me ahead of time and come out. Anytime. Even if you're accidentally down the block, call me. I have enough space and you're more than welcome. Bring the kid, bring the dogs. Don't bring the snakes. Fizzle out.
They're gone.
But we got a lot of lizards. We don't have any snakes. We got a lot of lizards.
You know what? It's too dry. Too dry. Rattlesnakes.
It's too cold. I can't bring my lizards.
Yeah, it's 30 below. 400 feet of snow at all times.
Just me, her, and the kid.
Brown all year. Don't tell anybody though. Everybody comes out and goes, God. You know, because the Gulf wind blows up in the valleys.
You guys talk?
Yes, this is Maria. Tell the story about the baby and me ended up. Rum and, we got rum and coke and beer.
Rum and coke
and beer. Well, when
you're
pregnant.
One practice level.
Maria?
That's Maria who I took over for a job.
Nice to meet you, Maria. Dania.
Hi.
Dania. And your name is? Mike. Nice to meet you, Mike. Dania.
How's the baby?
This is my wife, Jill.
And did my job better.
No, I didn't. I just cleaned up the bar. We only had rum and coke and beer for damn near 6 months.
Just can't hang like she used to, man. She's weak. She's hesitant.
She's got the opposite on there. She's got true brown hair. That's what she is.
And I have her Zodiac sign in there.
That's cool.
And then
I didn't get mine.
I want to get Nikki's Six's son.
Yeah, it's the whole set.
Ladies and gentlemen,
player in the house band here at the Boarding House. Round of applause.
Actually, Sarah and I are right now. We're this guy.
from Danny Torpedoes. Hey, come on! Tim, where are you?